Six. Six we can define as a well-defined specific group. Right? Set is a well-defined specific group. Set taken are common features. It is a similar group. Right? Set is a similar group. අපි කියනවා එකම ජාතියේ දේවල් වල එකතුවක් set එකක් කියනවා. Right. Set is a well defined group. We can identify as a set by using common features and characteristic of its elements. Objects or things which belong set are called elements. දැන් මේ sets වලට sets කියලා කියන්නේ set is a well defined specific group of objects or number or value. We call that set. Is set has specific objects. මේ set වල තියෙන specific object. We call that object to we call that elements. අපි කියනවා මෙයාගේ තියෙන elements කියලා. හරි? මෙයාගේ elements කියලා අපි කියනවා. හරි? Set වල elements කියලා කියනවා. For example, යාළුවෝ set එක. The group of friends. They are with similar yes characteristic api yalu ekutu karaganne with similar characteristic no that is a set yes as well as in we call that in our home right pigan set ek kopa set ek putu set ek the set is we call in singala kulaka me kiyapu hemada ekama the specific feature is what the characteristic is equal to each other. The characteristic is equal to each other. Cup of saucer set, plate set, sofa set. That is a similar characteristic, right? As well as those are the objects. Otherwise, in mathematically we are especially talk about numbers, otherwise values, numbers or values. We call that this similar, well-defined, specific group we known as set. Right. 2, 4, 6, 8. This is a number. Right. This is a number. As well as this is a set. Right. We call it as set. අපි මේකට set එකක් කියලා කියනවා. What is the similar characteristic of this group of number? These are multiple of 2. Otherwise, these are even numbers. Right? There is a similar characteristic for that group. අපි කියනවා සමජාතීය ලක්ෂණ තියෙන කණ්ඩායමක එකතුවක් set එකක් එහෙම නැත්නම් we call it in singular කුලම.